Live with parent. Mom, what do we have to eat today?
Of course,
here's to breakfast.
No, I don't want that.
Well, here it is.
No, I don't want to.
There is this and this, you can choose.
No, I do not want.
Maybe something sweet?
Here.
I don't like this.
But here, I don't like this.
Here's another sweet, without this and without this.
No, I changed my mind, and in general, I don't like this chocolate.
Give me ice cream.
Everything needs to be explained to me.
Mom, are you serious?
Do you want my teeth to go bad?
Give me something else.
Here, fruit.
Here you go.
Do you need to explain for the second time what sweets are for breakfast?
Bring something.
Just what you need.
I've eaten something.
You won't leave the table until you've eaten everything.
I won't eat all this. Mom, what are you doing?
I said you won't get up from the table until you've eaten everything. Do you understand? Go ahead and eat.
I can't do it quickly. The pieces are just very large.
Maybe you could cut it into small pieces?
No, I eat big ones. I feel bad, doctor. I ate so much.
Wait,
she hasn't eaten dessert yet. I can't take it anymore, Mom.
Okay, let's all disperse. This is a very explosive teenager.
Well, just one bun.
No!
Live without parents.
I'm so hungry. What do we have here?
Yes.
Oh.
Yes. Even the mouse hanged itself.
Wait.
Please feed me. I ask you as a brother. Feed me. I'm hungry. Please.
Just shut up. We'll think of something right now.
What?
In any case, there is something left. Come on, stop. Give back the sausage skins. Come on.
Well, I spent all my energy running. What to eat?
That's right. I live alone, which means I can eat all the unhealthy things.
Hello, buddy. What will you order?
What's your burger price?
$1, my friend.
Damn. No money at all. I won't eat.
Stop. No money at all?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe you want to offer something in return?
In return? Well, I only have an Xbox at home.
Say no more, bring it. Just food from...
Really? I'm here now.
Well, I can give you 2 burgers for that.
2? So little.
Well, if you don't want to, you can take your console back.
Okay, no, let's have 2 burgers.
Bon appetit.
I've eaten too much. I'm thirsty. Can I have a drink?
Drinking also costs money. Do you have anything else?
I have a cat.
Having a pet is good.
This is for your sausages.
Wow, you're so aggressive.
Hold it.
Pussy is thirsty. Just don't let me drink the grimace shake, okay? Okay.
It seems like I got drunk. I ate. That's it. Goodbye.
Wait. We have a new happy meal.
What? What can it be replaced with?
What do you have that is valuable?
Well, I don't know. The only valuable thing I have left...
How did I end up with a contract in purchase and sale of an apartment? If you sign it, you will receive a happy meal. For life.
Is it true?
True. Here, great.
Now the apartment is ours.
And the happy meal is yours. Congratulations on us. What is there?
What? So,
let's tear down this mirror.
What should I do?
We'll remove this frame. We'll put 2 doors here. Because then, we'll move the entrance door here. Maybe you want something sweet?
And I have nothing more to give you.
How is there nothing? And your soul.
Your soul? For sweets? You won't give anything. And your
Wait, not with a pen.
but with blood.
We are tearing down this chest of drawers and this closet.
I didn't understand.
Hello?
Amanda, I left you for 15 minutes. What did you do to the apartment? Mom, you're crazy.
It's mother. Let's run away.
Stop. You have forgotten your soul.
Live without parents. You are next. Go.
Don't worry, I'll blow their heads off right now.
Come on, come on.
Hello, I'm coming to you.
And why are you silent? He said, you'll turn their heads off, come on.
Why are you silent? Do you hear? Can you turn it down a little bit, please? The children are already asleep. Please? Your music is disturbing, can you turn it off, please? Got it?
Yes.
Well, that's it, they understand, let's go.
How did they understand? Did you pick out their faces? They're stupid. Let's hit them. Hit them.
Just wait, maybe they will understand without physical education. Please understand me, I want to sleep peacefully, can you? Who do I live with? I'll give you $100 right now. Just be a little quieter please, okay, really, well, it's late, it's 9 o'clock in the evening.
Thank you, neighbor. We will order on your behalf. Will you please sing a song?
There's money, the party goes on.
Let's count their teeth.
Yes, easy. 1, 2, and you have 6 caries. Here, take a business card, I work on Saturdays. Here you have 7, 8, and here you need to trim it a little. You wore braces as a child, just call me in advance. Well, that's it, we agreed. They understood.
What did they understand?
Why did you do this? I almost agreed. I even gave him a discount. And you definitely wore braces, right?
Unwind, unwind them there. Come on. Well, he'll arrange it for them now. What is this? For me?
The neighbors turned out to be good. They asked me to give you headphones so that you wouldn't hear them.
Really? Well, everyone go home.
Hey, psst. Psst.
Give it a like.
Live with parents.
Mom, mom, is it possible? Is it possible? Is it possible? Can my friend and I stay for the night? Girlfriend? Well, of course stay. So, girls, it's late. Let's go to bed. Yes, yes, okay, Mom. Amanda, would you like to tell me a joke? No need, be quiet. Girls, that's enough already. I have to go. That's it, Mom. We're sleeping, we're sleeping. Amanda. Amanda. What do you want, Miss Delight?
Would you like me to tell you a joke?
Let's.
The hedgehog has learned to breathe with his butt.
Amanda, who did she tell to sleep? That's it, Mom, I won't do it anymore. I won't. I learned to breathe with my butt. Sat on a tree stump and suffocated. No, I won't, I won't. No, don't.
Live without parents. It's so good to live alone, now I'll play with the curling iron. Something hasn't been cleaned up here. Well, there's not much here. Now I'll clean it up. Another thing, perfectly clean. So, wait, where is my friend? Where is my partner? Why am I playing alone?
Hey.
Where are you? And here you are. Here, hold the remote control. Now let's chop it up. So, come on. What are you doing? Hit him. Come on. Live with parents. Mom, can I go for a walk, please?
Let's clean up first, then take a walk.
But mom. Not my mother here, cleaning first.
Okay.
Mom, that's it. I've cleaned up. Can I go for a walk?
How's everyone? Go clean up the street.
Okay.
Are you done?
Well, everyone, now go for a walk.
No, thanks, I've already had my fill. Maybe something sweet? Here. I don't like this. But here, I don't like this.
So no. Oh, you such a beast. Some kind of disabled person.
And why are you silent? He said, you'll turn their heads off. Come on.
What do you hear? Can you be a little quieter, please? The children are already asleep. Please?
Come on, count their teeth.
Yes, easy. 1, 2, and you have 6 caries. Here, take a business card. I work on Saturdays. Here you have 7, 8, and here you need to trim it a little. You wore braces as a child, right?